To Dahrien Cordell, the man who is bold enough to toast himself.